can stand. We're
Thank you. very special time of year. But behind all these familiar sights and sounds and traditions is a very unique story. A true story. The story. It's a story about God and his deep love for mankind. It's about the miraculous birth of a baby, unlike any other baby ever born.
Christmas is much more than tinsel, lights, presents, and Christmas trees. They're all designed by man. It's about the greatest event that ever took place, arranged by God Almighty himself. It's about Jesus.
The people, walking in darkness, have seen a great light. But those living in the land in the shadow of death, a light has dawned. For to us, a child is born. To us, a son is given. And he will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace.
Thank you.
God uses.
Think about it. He uses common people, even below common people. Extraordinary. I mean, really, shepherds. I heard they were lower class and quite smelly. And then to entrust the birth of his only son to a mere common girl and a common carpenter. You can't get much more ordinary than that. And another strange thing, they all believed.
Come be afraid, take me.
whole empire should be registered. So everyone went to be registered, each to his own town.
And Joseph...
But you, Bethlehem Ephrathah, though you are...